For the breeding of, we can observe this much of characteristics. More disease resistance can be seen in that which we are wanting that desirable species. And next, individual importance. So that is the characteristic, more important are characteristics of that individual species. And maturity, early maturity. So the growth and health and hygienic conditions are very well. And next, high yielding capacity, and the production level is very high. So that is one of the characteristics. Availability of the seed, and next, export value and high nutritional value. So, and economy feed. So these are the characteristics which we have to breeding of the fishes. And as well as here, the Katla, Sirrhinus, Labio, Rahita, and grass crops and common crops or silver crops are used for the PC culture. Okay, so these are the examples for the fishy culture. And next, economic importance of the fishes. Economic importance of the fishes. So if you take as a food, the fish are the good meal. It is a good meal, and it has the high iodine contents, and next as well as more nutrients, vitamins and proteins are present in the food of fish. So these are the good meals, and high iodine content is present in the fish, and nutrients, vitamins, proteins are present in the fish food. And as well as next, by the products. See here the shark and cod fishes, they have the vitamin A and D. So they are the very high protein efficiency or protein molecules in that food. And the salmon fishes, which is a resource for the omega-3 fatty acids, so which reduce the cholesterol and as well as prevent the cancer cells. Okay, right. And next one, another one is fish guano. So that is one of the excretory products, or that is one of the fertilizer. Okay, fertilizer used for the avoid the crab fishes. Okay, so it is about the fish management. So the animal husbandry, which belongs to the these farmings, like here poultry farming, and next fish farms and aquaculture. So that are the main belongs to the applied biology.